tricky player, and he will be a trouble. He will be big trouble for the Jamaican defense, and he will start.
Welcome, Sports Nation, to Sports DTM, the sports channel where we call sports down the middle.
Greetings, Sports DTM fans, and welcome to another episode of Sports Down the Middle, the channel of undiluted sports content. Now, we should all be familiar that the United States and Jamaica will play in an international friendly on the 25th of March, and we're just here to select the possible 11 that will play against Jamaica for the United States. You've seen the description, so let's just get straight into it. And if you have not yet subscribed, just click that subscription button, and welcome to the Sports DTM family. So for this game, we're going with a 4-3-2-1 formation. And in goal, we'll go with Zach Steffen, United States number one goalkeeper at the moment. Has played 19 games. He's the backup goalkeeper at Manchester City in the English Premier League, and a very good goalkeeper. So he will start in goal. At centre back, we'll have the reliable and experienced Tim Ream. 41 games for the United States, ever dependable, ever reliable. And at 6'1", we will place him at the centre back position. Partnering Ream at centre back is Miazga. Miazga has played 20 games so far for the United States, scoring one goal. He's a Chelsea defender who is currently on loan at Anderlecht in the Belgian Division 1 league. So, a bright prospect at age 25, Chelsea defender. At left back, we have Anthony Robbins. Anthony Robbins is 23 years old. He plays for Fulham in the English Premier League. He has played 8 games so far for the United States. A very speedy left back. And we need some speed in the United States left back, because, you know, Jamaica team always have speed, always playing fast. So we just need Robinson at left back to counter that speed. And at right back, we'll have Sergino Desk. Very promising, very exciting right back. Currently plays for Barcelona in the Spanish La Liga, scored 2 goals on the weekend, and is in great shape and form coming into this game. At age 20, bright prospect. He has only played 5 games for the United States so far, so not a lot of experience playing for the national team, but we're expecting a great showing by him. In the central midfield position, we're going with Kellyn Acosta. Acosta, age 25, has played 25 games so far for the United States and scoring 2 goals. He currently plays for Colorado Rapids in the MLS, and we just want him to, he will be the one who to do the mop-up work, sit in front of the defenders to dictate the game. As an experienced player, to put him there. At left side of midfield, I have Sebastian Letget. I had a toss-up between Letget and Musa, but I decided to hold Musa back on the bench until the second half to run at the Jamaican defenders. So Letget will start at the left side of midfield. And at the right side of midfield, I'm going with Tyler Adams. 12 games so far, 1 goal. He currently plays with RB Leipzig in the German Bundesliga, and he's a very exciting midfield player. He also plays as an attacking mid and as a winger, but in this game, playing him in central midfield as the one who will attack, or the one who will go further forward just to support the front three or front four. And in attacking mid, we have the Chelsea midfield, attacking midfield forward, Christian Pulisic. Pulisic is age 22 and has already played 34 games for United States and scored 14 goals. A very exciting player, a very intriguing player, one to watch in both national team as well as the club scene. very attacking, very exciting, skillful, speedy, tricky player, and he will be a trouble. He will be big trouble for the Jamaican defense, and he will start on the right side or of the attacking midfielders, and he will have the opportunity to roam, to switch into a left winger, or to sit back and as attacking midfielder play the number 10 role as Pulisic. And on the left side of the attacking midfield players, I'm going with Giovanni Reyna. And Reyna is 18 years old. He currently plays for Borussia Dortmund in the German Bundesliga. And he's a very attacking-minded, aggressive player. He was voted United States Soccer Young Player of the Year for 2020. So he has a great future, and he's very attacking. And he will also cause trouble for the Jamaica defense. And we're just looking forward to this game. So at attacking mid, Giovanni Reyna. 2 games so far for the United States. 1 goal at the age of 18. He scored on debut too as well. He scored a very good free kick and in his debut game against Panama. So we're expecting great things from him. And at centre forward, we have Josh Sargent. Sargent is tall, so he will be in the centre of the park just to, for any cross that comes in, he will be there to attack it. He has played 12 games for the United States, 5 goals. He currently plays for Werder Bremen in the German Bundesliga as well. So he's a very exciting one for the future. And there you have it, the 11 that will play our start, the potential 11 for the United States that will start in the match against Jamaica. Let us hear your thoughts on this. Do you think that Jamaica stand a chance, or do you think that this team stand a chance in beating Jamaica? A matchup defense versus attack. And we have the speedy players on the wing, Robinson on the wing and Desk on the wing. And the space is open for both of them to run down to attack. This is the proposed 11 that will play against Jamaica on the 25th. In goal, we have Zach Steffen. In centre-back, Tim Ream. Partner in Tim Ream will be Matt Miazga. At right back will be Sergino Desk. At left back, and Tony Robinson. In midfield, we have Tyler Adams, Sebastian Letget, and defensive midfield Acosta. In the attacking third, attacking midfield, Giovanni Reyna, Christian Pulisic, and center forward, Josh Sargent. Remember to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment in the comment section below. This has been another episode of Sports Down the Middle. Be blessed.